Hi, and welcome to our second vlog of our journey around the UK on our narrowboat, Maggie May. If you saw the first video, you know we came down from Chester to Harefield, and we spent the next 3 months working from the boat at Harefield and travelling down to West Sussex to clear out the house where my dad had lived with for 60 years. He'd passed away recently, and so we spent some time clearing all that out. We'd already got some experience of clearing out houses because we had already done our own in January through to March, so that we could move on to the boat and let our house out. So we had some experience already of clearing out houses, but it was a little bit different because of 60 years of my parents' life there, running a business with 6 outbuildings, a massive garden. So it took some shifting, but we got it all done. And then come July, we left Harefield and started on our travels. So this vlog is about that journey, really. First trip for us was out onto the Thames. So we came down the Grand Union from Harefield down to Brentford, spent the first night there. We had my wife Kay's brother and his 2 children with us. They were really excited about going out on the Thames the following morning. We were gonna have an early start, about 7 o'clock, get up and to get out through the lock, which we had booked. But I'd actually made a bit of a schoolboy error in that I thought we'd booked Brentford gauging lock, which is usually manned to go out onto the Thames. So we were there waiting for someone to come early in the morning, but nobody turned up until 8 o'clock. And as it turned out, I'd actually booked the next lock on. We could have actually manned that lock ourselves and gone through at Brentford onto the next lock. So when the guy turned up to man it, he did say that he'd phone through to the next lock, the Thames lock, and see if it's okay for us to go out. Luckily for us it was. So we went through Brentford gauging lock, and then when we got to the next lock, the lock keeper there said to us to be very careful because we'll be punching the tide now as it started to flow back out, which we intended to be on the tide going in. But we were okay. We come out into the Thames and we thought the nose was going to just kick round and send us back the wrong way, but actually it was okay. We managed to turn into it. And we had quite a pleasant journey going up the Thames to Teddington. Took about an hour and a half. Some lovely views along the way, passing through Richmond with people on the banks enjoying the sunshine. And then we went past the pageant ship Gloriana, which the Queen used on her 60th anniversary. And then we stopped at Hampton Court. Had a couple of nights there. Brilliant sunshine, it's probably the hottest day of the year. People swimming in the river. We had a really good time, and then we dropped off Phil and the kids, and then we moved on towards Reading. We picked up Kay's mum and dad as well. They came down to visit us for the week, and we had quite a interesting week with them, stopping at some really iconic moorings along the Thames, including Runnymede, Windsor, Henley, Marlow, and then finishing up in Reading. So this video is really about that trip down from Brentford to the Thames and then on through to Reading. There'll be another video which branches off the Thames onto the River Wey, but I thought we'd do that on a separate video following this one. So I hope you enjoy it. Thanks for watching.